Moving on, a massive protest was held on Sunday outside the UN building in New York against Pakistan for sponsoring cross-border terrorism in India and Afghanistan. The protesters demanded action against Pakistan for the acts of terror groups based on its soil, which they blamed are nurtured, protected and funded by the Pakistani establishment.
People belonging to different nationalities held a protest outside the UN building in New York on Sunday against Pakistan for sponsoring cross-border terrorism in India and Afghanistan. The protesters condemned the recent terror attack in India's Jammu and Kashmir claimed by Pakistan-based Jaish-e-Mohammed terror group, which killed at least 40 security personnel. They demanded that the UN should hold Islamabad accountable for the acts of Pakistan-based terror groups, which they blamed are nurtured, protected and funded by the Pakistani establishment.
We are protesting against Pakistan's state-sponsored terrorism. So whatever the terrorist attacks happening across the world, they have the common root, that is Pakistan. So whether there are so many terrorist networks that are operating from the Pakistan soil, whether it is Jaish-e-Mohammed, Lashkar-e-Toyba, Taliban, so all these terrorist networks needs to be stopped immediately. Pakistan should stop immediately the terrorist exports factory, whichever it has created.
The protesters also urged the UN and the international community to sanction leadership of Pakistan's army and intelligence agencies and declare Pakistan a global terrorist state. A memorandum was also submitted to the Office of UN Secretary General in this regard.